Under the 2019 rules, when you are assessing the line for your putt, there will be no penalty if your caddy or partner touches the putting green to point out where you should aim or how your putt will break. This includes touching the green with the flag stick. To learn more, please visit usga.org/rules.